Unfortunately, sometimes requests fail. There are many reasons this could happen, and it's important that your app take into account errors so that it doesn't completely break if an AJAX request doesn't work.
jQuery gives us the .error method, which we can change to the AJAX request we make earlier. This .error method goes into effect if the AJAX request fails for whatever reason. For this quiz, set up error handling for the New York Times request. Your app should display New York Times articles cannot be loaded if the request fails. To test error handling, there are a few different ways you can do it. For one, you could simply load the website and then disconnect your internet. That will definitely fail. Or you could always purposely mess up the URL, in which case it's definitely going to fail because the newyorktimes.com is definitely not the website we're looking for. If all goes well, or rather should I say if all goes wrong, you should see this message appear on the page. Check the link in the instructor notes for more on the .error method. Try chaining the jQuery.error method to the end of your AJAX request, and that should take care of any failing requests. Check here when you're done.